cosplay in 1918. You're wondering, why is this a custom? Well, you might see the face is different. I got some sticky tack and a toothpick. I smoothed the sticky tack over an old mouth, which looks super weird, and gave him a normal smile. I did it with all my engine, because one, my tail make, sure they make good faces, but the smiles look kind of weird. So I gave them like normal smiles, yeah. And yeah, I gave it to, yeah. And I tried to give Barney Scruffman the extra eyewear, the one when he wore his eyes closed, but it looked weird, so I took it away. But I kept the smile. So now I got how I did this, cause the old smile on my Thomas looks super weird. No one can do the face a classic Thomas wooden railway engine could do. No one on earth. So I did that. And I gave my aunt my custom YouTube channel picture and a 3D nose. So that's it, everybody. Bye!